My name is Cipollini Joseph Theodore Mahai. I'm Samoan, but I reside in Melton, the best city in the Victoria. But it's okay. Yep. COVID was a struggle, you know, not being able to go and see family and friends. Like me, I like to go out and catch up with mates and catch up with family, you know, but it was a struggle during COVID because, you know, it was just the same normal rustic routine of going to work and coming back home. And it felt like there was no kind of break from reality because of lockdown. But, you know, one of the good things about it was, you know, it was good financially. I was able to save. But that was probably the only positives that I came across. Another positive would have been a lot of self-reflection during the whole COVID period.
It was a pretty emotional time, and like my mom having to like deal with that as well, because like I'm her daughter, like my actions like affect her as well. And then like my cousins were also involved, them and their parents, so they'd stay at mine, and like we'd have like super deep talks, you know what I mean? Like super serious.
Yeah.
And then like try to get through it together by talking to our parents, because like as much as I appreciate like the hotlines and stuff or places to go, it's just not as like homely, I guess, compared to family and friends.
For me, one of the biggest struggles was, you know, not being able to, you know, go out and socialize with other people. Because me, I'm a sociable person, so it's my natural element to be with other people. But you know, it was good though, in some sense, spending time with myself. But yeah, those are my thoughts on COVID, really.
I feel like they're pretty effective most of the time, but when you're reminded to, like here, like we, most of us just walk straight in until they reminded us to do the QR codes. And I feel like it's pretty good because then they know, like, you know, the number of people that come in and stuff like that. I feel like it's great. Not as much as they used to, because when the COVID cases were high, it was a lot stricter with the rules and stuff. And like, I'm like a goody two-shoes, I guess. Like when I went out, I made sure to wear masks. I didn't want to get in trouble. And like now, it's not as bad, because like I can still go to school and work and like come to places like here for kapaka and be able to, you know, teach and learn my culture. So it's a good way. Social distancing, I feel like that's pretty understandable, because you know, you don't want to get anyone else sick or like, you know, at school. But yeah, when I'm at school, like you can't really social distance there. There's like about 1800 kids.